Suppose she won't be getting funds from me. She popped a handful of pills while she's in the driver's seat. And if the cop only breathalyzes, then she'll go free. Unless while she's driving uncontrollably, she falls asleep. For the time she's been high, at least her spirit feels free. Until God takes it away, then we all weep. Doctor, doctor, please prescribe something that'll help me. Prescription to addiction is prescription to an overdose. It happens every day in the USA, don't it though?